need to do. So all we need to do is to join him together on the Holy Communion this morning and commit all to this King of all kings. I invite all of you here at the first show, let us rise and let us stand. And for those of you that are joining us all the zone, worship center, or all over the world, wherever you are, join us as we are about to have a Holy Communion. Those of you who have received a promotion, I read the Tawakis, thank you. Congratulations for that promotion. And all those of you people have been experiencing what God is doing and continue to take it to another level. Take this moment to be your Holy Communion of Thanksgiving. And for those of you waiting on your visa, are you waiting on a decision from the government to give you a visa, and you've been waiting? Maybe the process will take 1 year, 2 years, or 6 months, or whatever. Today, you stand firm in the promises of God to believe that whatever it takes for the world to do, he can fasten it up for you. Whatever it takes 6 months, he can do it to you for a month. If it's 1 year, he can do it for you. All you need to do is to trust him. You need to believe in him today. Don't worry about other things that is around you. Take this moment to have a serenity with God in your heart and trust him completely. And know that there is no other God like Jehovah, because he is the giver and the taker of life. He is the supplier of everything that you ever desire. Maybe some parents that are joining in this morning, or some parents or children, maybe your children have been chosen to be athletes for the Coke Games. And I think well, today, if you know that you're joining us this morning, trust God. When you have that Holy Communion and pray and believe in God. Because God is the creator. He spoke and everybody came to be. What would stop him from making your child the best? What can stop him from giving him the extra energy or giving her the extra skills that is required? Trust God. Don't trust in their abilities, but you trust God. Because God can do all things. So whatever areas that you're going through, maybe sickness, that you can't get rid of. Those of you that are listening from the hospital, maybe you're giving up. You're hearing the doctor telling you of your situation and you're already giving up. Look, today, trust God once more. Sit up if you can and believe in God. If you're watching the screen and watching through wherever you're sitting, you need to believe. God is not going to work with a prayer that we say. God is not going to work through new methods. God will work through your faith. So today, have faith. For those of you in prison, maybe you've given up life. You look at the shameful things that you have done. You've been locked up in the cell for years. You've forgotten what your children looks like. Look, take a step up. You take a step forward with God. And believe in this God. He is a God of restoration. He can restore your lost ears. He can restore your position. He can restore all things. Because with God, absolutely nothing is impossible. Jeremiah 32:27. Our God is the God of all mankind. What can he not do? Luke 1:37. With God, absolutely nothing is impossible with him. You need to trust him. You need to believe in him. You need to know that he's your God. Maybe you raise your hand and let him tell us this morning. Until I, that's the level I've been praying. Well, according to Jeremiah 33:3, call out to me and I will answer. Not to the church, not to us, to him, the creator of heaven and earth. And God will tell me now. I will show you miraculous thing that you know nothing about. All you need to do is to call on his name. All you need to know is he is your God. All you need to do this morning for you to take that promise that Gatsalem is sharing with us, which is the theme of New Methodist. For all New Methodists, this is the second year around. 1 Corinthians 2:9. No eyes shall see. No ears shall hear. No enter into the heart of man what God can do for those who love him. What is the secret? Love him. As you have your Holy Communion today, tell your God that you love him. And can we can not kill him? And another boss, but then you can even ruin you. A second of Mate Sarai, a second of the Lina Ruan, Setra Ruan, Vaka Samarita Mata, Nakali Lever, Viva Kabukwe, Vira Nai Salaman. Amatakani Kwan, Amanu Niki, what a Takabi Kwan, you call money kwan. Namamolo money kwan, Eabana Nalina. Your love for him, he will open the doors that has been closed. He will provide the finances that you've been waiting for. He will take you to that promotion. He will open the doors that no man can even open for you. When man says it's closed, he is the door. He will open the door for you. during this 400.